Hey, this is DJ from DJSTRAINS on YouTube, and I wanted to show you something that you may not have known about that I noticed working on the railroad. On a normal switch turnout, you'll have a frog, and I know it's a strange name, but it's used to guide the wheels to either the straight or the diverging track. It's a groove that allows the wheel flanges to move through this transition. Now, however, in the past few years, I noticed that CSX has felt that they're not necessary on switches for a siding that's rarely used, so they replace them with what I call jump frogs. Okay, now look closely. You'll see that the flange only exists on the main line and not for the siding. I believe CSX thinks they require less maintenance because I'm not going to have wheels banging on these all day long. And they also make our main line run a lot less bumpy. So what happens when there is an engine or a car that needs to use the siding, you're probably wondering. Well, as long as the train is at a speed of less than 10 mile an hour when it's going over that turnout to the siding, the wheel will roll over the mainline rail and continue on its way. But I'm going to tell you something. They didn't tell us about these being installed, and the noise and then seeing the car go up in the air and then come crashing back down, it does scare the out of the conductor. So that's just something you may not have noticed. And this is new to me. I don't know if other railroads are doing that. Here's something else I think you would like. Is back in 2015, Norfolk Southern teamed up with DuPont, and they did training sessions using a DuPont training tank car. And they moved it to different Norfolk Southern locations and offered emergency responders hands-on training. Well, in April of 2016, Norfolk Southern put a dedicated safety train in service, and they painted this locomotive. You've probably seen this before. I thought it was awesome. They also did two boxcars, four tank cars, and two specially equipped flat cars, and this provided a hands-on training place for first responders. Now, this was taken in Latrobe, Pennsylvania, and they had training sessions where they covered topics such as safety on property, the locomotive fires, which I know about, the flammable liquid unit trains, and training sessions along that line. I did not catch it running, but I got some great video of it up close. All right, I hope you enjoyed that. Please subscribe to my channel under DJSTRAINS. Also, you can follow me on Facebook, on Twitter, and Instagram. Check out my webpage, DJSTRAINS.com, and I have more videos coming up, including some great ones on model railroading and life as an engineer.